Early in February, the snow began. Slowly at first, but gradually increasing in intensity through the night. Building up, piling on, until the morning greeted us with almost 30 inches of snow. We tried to dig our way out, but it was almost hopeless. And before we could even finish, yet another blizzard. This one accompanied with 45 mile an hour winds, creating whiteout conditions. The city was at a standstill. No work, no school, hardly even any play under these circumstances. The trees became heavy with snow, despite their beauty. The shed looked more like an elf's cottage in the North Pole, as snowdrifts up to 4 feet high began to accumulate. The wind was howling. It blew snow up against the windows so we could hardly even see out. Peeking out the back door, the light. But despite the chaos, the beauty is undeniable.